This would essentially say that a child has to be emancipated as an adult through the judicial system in order to make an adult decision, like getting married.
Representative Jason Dunnington writing that legislation. House Bill 3873 says minors under 16 and 17 wanting to get married would first have to be emancipated. The idea sparked from a visitor.
I had a case where a young woman came to my office and told me the tragic story about how her parents forced her to get married when she got pregnant at age 16, and she had to marry her abuser.
Currently, Oklahoma law says you have to be 18 to apply for a marriage license without parental consent. You can apply at 16 with parental consent, and anyone younger than 16 needs approval from parents and a court order.
You know, I just find it ironic that a 16 or a 17-year-old can't vote, can't drink, can't join the army, can't be out after 10 o'clock unless they're coming home from work, but yet they could be forced to get married. It just doesn't make a lot of sense.
A majority of representatives, like Representative Jim Olson, voted the bill down, saying parents should be able to have a say.
We don't want arranged marriages when somebody hates the other one or anything like that, but this is better left in the hands of parents who can authorize it if they feel like the situation is an unusual exception that warrants it.
One thing both sides do agree on is that parents should be involved in their children's lives.
Had it passed, parents could have still been involved all through the process. And by all means, if your 16 or 17-year-old is getting married, I hope you're involved in the process.
We need strong families. In order to have strong families, we need to leave the proper decisions that are theirs in their hands.
From the state capitol, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4.